new at noon. Police in Rock Hill have arrested a suspect after a woman was shot during a fight. They say it happened around 5:15 yesterday afternoon at the intersection of Gates Avenue and Bellengrath Boulevard. When they got there, they found that woman had been shot in both arms. She was taken to the hospital. And police have now said that they've arrested 19-year-old Zakiya Barber in connection to that shooting. He's now facing assault and battery and several other charges.